Pleasure to see you.
Nice.
Happy New Year.
Same to you.
And the Telugu Warriors. I know. And such a big, big event. You know, the CCL, really, you've been someone like me who's been associated right from the start and we watched it grow.
Yes. They've really done a fantastic job in the first two seasons and I'm really glad the third season is taking off in such a big way. And we're really looking forward for some wonderful games. And we've got two more new teams, so that's a good thing.
Well, your team's following up, coming behind you. Hi, guys. Come on, make your presence felt. Telugu Warriors, a nice big roar for the camera. With the pretty brand ambassadors in tow. But tell me, you know, of course the competition is growing. Two more teams this year. Tell me, what is the kind of effort that you guys have put in?
Oh, the effort is always there, but you know, it's in T20 matches, right? I think the best team will win.
Yeah,
unpredictable. That's the fun part of T20. So I think, but everybody's going to get a lot of training this time and maybe a little more professional.
You know, talking about professional, it's becoming really serious, you know. I mean, today we've got Andrew Simons here, Sanjay Surya. So real big names in cricket coming in, which is obviously good for the league, isn't it?
But they shouldn't forget the fun part of it also. I keep telling them the boys should have fun because I think we are going to meet all the stars. I mean, from different from states. So I think that's also very important to keep the fun part going on. But I think there are a lot of good players who are playing serious cricket also. So.
I know, some serious practicing happening, huh? But you know, tonight of course is a big night. Some fantastic performances coming your way. Who are you looking forward to seeing?
Which team?
Tonight? No, in terms of the dance performances, as Vipasha, Katrina, Salman, and the list goes on.
I'm looking forward for everybody. I think they're all wonderful performers. Salman is going to be there, Kat is going to be there, Vipasha. So I think it's going to be great. We all have plenty to have a lot of fun on.
Well, we want to see the Telugu Warriors do really well this season of the Cricket League. Enjoy yourselves and have a fantastic